What just happened? We're still in the church, but something doesn't feel right. Bruno, you there? Anyone? Nothing. Cold here. Is that snow? What the hell is going on? Ah! What? Wherever we are, it ain't Italy.
Screamer!
Patching myself up. This place just keeps on getting better. Maybe getting to higher ground will help. There might be some landmarks. Target down. What is that? No, it can't be. That flak tower. A fortress. It is. It's hell. Confirmed. Gun turret right here. This is not good. gun turret here. Better keep moving.
Somebody, anybody, help me!
So much for trying to sneak in. Sniper down. Camp here. Schweiger. I must have. But where is he now? Need to look for clues about where he might have gone. Creeper down. Shot me. So, this is really it, huh? It's just like Doc Schweiger described it. Wait, but Doc was here too. If he's alive, maybe he can get us out of here. I've got to find him. But first, I need to find a way into that tower. Something's not right here. Someone had a fight with a zombie here. It must have been Schweiger. If the doc came this way, then he might have left signs behind him. Better keep looking. Mine planted. Enemy is here. Looks like the doctor had a fight with a zombie, but no blood. He got away in one piece. That drain pipe. It must lead into the tower. A tunnel filled with blood. Yep, we're in hell, all right. Please, Doc, don't be dead. Bolt cutters, huh? Schweiger definitely came this way. Me, it's Carl. There you are. Open up.
Ah, you're really here.
But I'm actually here.
In the flesh. Now, can you open the door?
I'm afraid I can't do that yet, my friend. A great number of dead are converging on the area. Once you've taken care of them, then I'll let you in.
God damn it, Schweiger.
Now, this is not the time to lose your cool. I suggest you prepare for a fight. They're coming. Ready? Here they are.
Mine planted. Grenade! Doc, there you are. Open up.
Doc, you're really here.
I'm actually here.
In the flesh. Now, can you open the door?
Ah, I'm afraid I can't do that yet, my friend. A great number of dead are converging on the area. If you take care of them, then I'll let you in.
God damn it, Schweiger.
Now, this is not the time to lose your cool. I suggest you prepare for the fight. They are coming. Ready? Here they are. Opening the door, I'll meet you inside.
Planted.
There should be two valves around this somewhere. I then will destroy them.
Target down.
labs are just up ahead. Just watch out for all the zombies.
Just yet, there's an elevator nearby that leads to Hitler's own room. Meet me there.
Enemy is here.
Commander! that elevator and head to the throne room. It's time for Hitler to pay for his crimes against humanity.
You said it, Doc. Last stop before the throne room. Is it too much to start thinking we might actually get out of here alive?
Was the center of that ritual. It remade him, made all of it. It made him, it can unmake him. Take it, and we will find some way to use it against him.
Mine planted. Mine planted. Frag out. Neutralized. almost out of ammo. See how Schweiger's getting on up there.
It's almost ready. It just needs a little more time. And, well, there's something else. In order to hold the portal open, one of us must stay behind. And that person must be me.
Doc, you can't be serious.
Who's arguing all of this madness is my fault? Perhaps this way I can finally atone for my failings. Now, we must prepare. The enemy will be here shortly.